The MID gives you access to a wide range of important driver information. To toggle among the screens of the MID, use the control knob on the right of the speedometer. Press it in to select an item and change the setting or display. Selecting this screen allows you to set the language. You can choose between French, Spanish, or English. To set the calendar, select this screen and press and hold in the knob until the screen begins flashing. Then set the month by turning the knob and pressing it once to set it, and move to the day setting. Turn and press it to set the day, and move to the year setting. Then press and hold the knob for the final setting. It will display the numerical month, day, year, and the abbreviated day of the week. To set the time, turn the control knob to select the clock screen. Press and hold in until the clock begins flashing. Turn the knob left or right to select the hour. It is linked to the AM and PM setting. Press the knob once to set the hour and move to the minute setting. Turn the knob to select the minute and press and hold the knob in to save the setting. When the headlights are on, the instrument panel's lights will illuminate. By selecting this screen, you can brighten or dim the MID.